I've had a full house of SEL engines, all five models in my collection for quite some time. But I decided for the sake of technical completeness, it would be nice to have one which was sold under the company's other brand name, Merit. Same company, same engines, probably made on the same production line. The only difference, apart from the box it came in, was the absence of the nameplate. They never got round to making nameplates and the Merit brand. It was probably just a commercial experiment. I haven't seen many under that brand name. It's a rather messy engine. It spits out oil and water, from the exhaust and from the bolt case. But other than that, it runs very smoothly. does need oiling occasionally on the piston, especially after the oil has run out from the lubricator there. It actually has an aluminium piston, which probably needs oiling more often than brass.